after just 5 days of living in the South, I have already broke out the cowboy boots. She's Southern.